Want to try this? Keep watching. I know this explains why Dark Spot Correcting Glow Serum was viral last year and I just got it now, so let's review it. First impression, it is very lightweight but still hydrated and make my skin pretty glowy. However, its main ingredient is niacinamide and by itself it's just not enough to clear dark spot. It will somewhat lighten them but not as fast as vitamin C or arbutin. So for its price, I think it's worth trying but it will take you a while to see a result.